Sup guys, the Elvengo here, and today we will continue with Wolf, the Red Hood Diaries. I don't have that much time because I just came home from a night shift, and in a couple of hours I will be flying off to Spain for a couple of days, and then from Spain I will be going to Germany to visit Gamescom with some friends slash colleagues. So I will
Mary
be
sat beside me in third
gone
grade.
For a couple of days.
Her hair was fair, her skin so bright. Her mind, not so much.
Oh, she
copied
Mary.
My homework. I ate her lunch. One day, Mary's mother sat in the principal's office crying.
That's never
we
good.
Instantly knew. Yet another girl missing. Yet another
so...
mystery in tomorrow's paper. Her seat remained empty, as did mine.
Do I have to
day.
Do the whole sewer part
Mary,
again?
The city was no longer a safe place for me to stay.
I thought that was a checkpoint where we left off last time. Oh man, we have to start all over again. Well,
this
okay.
Is a part of town I've never been before.
Shush.
Wouldn't recommend it to visitors. That's for
oh.
sure.
Well.
Home to rats and bats.
I haven't slept.
That musical
shut up.
Kidnapper scum.
I haven't slept
I can't wait
quite
to make
that
flute
good.
And make that bastard forever leave.
Why isn't it jumping correctly? Let's try that again. That's better. Anyway, I haven't slept that much, to be honest. And as I said, I don't have that much time. But it's okay. We'll manage. It's just that I don't have any videos planned next week. I did try to get some videos, but it's just... I've been so busy with the house and everything. Because that's all... It's all taken care of now. So... In a couple of days, I will have my own house. And then it will get even busier because I need to make it even prettier, paint it, get some furniture, stuff like that. And yeah, I'm really excited about it. It's really cool. Enter, right? Yes, enter. It's just, it's a shame that I need to do this whole part again, because I thought we left at some sort of checkpoint, but apparently we didn't. And what's
Believe
sort of
not.
Annoying about this
I
game is that sometimes it's a bit glitchy. I think I've said this before in the previous video. But sometimes it looks as if my character is running forward and then the background just glitches together with us. I should have done this thing. Should have spun that. But besides that, I have to say I do enjoy playing this game. I've read a lot of negative comments about this game, but so far I'm enjoying it, and I'm really curious which characters they've put into this game. She was now talking about Filthy Scumbag with the Reds, and I think she's talking about that guy with the flute and the Reds, and I still don't know his name. I'm so sorry. But I think there will be more characters like that in this game. I hope so. Because even though she said at the beginning that it's not a fairy tale, it still is some sort of fairy tale game. There are some fairy tale characters in this. But yeah. So I think I've told this before, but I'm playing Pokemon Go, and I enjoy it a lot, except the updates are kind of messing with the game, so that's a shame. Whoop, can't go there. But
lovely odor.
Great.
I wish I'd left my nose at home today.
Okay. But the updates are kind of messing with it, so that's a shame. What I do like is that in Spain, well, at least that's what I've heard, in Spain there are a lot of Pokemon that are not here in the Netherlands, or not quite often at least. So I'm really curious. I want to check that out and see. Oh, whoops. And see what they have. Let's get that wolf sign for a second. So last time I didn't do this because I was too busy focusing on the game itself and I didn't have that much time either. But now I'm like, you know what, why not? Let's just try and collect all the signs. Because you get stuff out of it and that's nice. So
only creatures from hell could live in this kind of smell.
Oh, it's another red. Bye-bye.
Come on, you Pied Piper. I'm running out
Pied
of patience.
Piper.
Time to show your face.
So how do we get there? Oh, you cannot go there. Okay. Good. Oh. Crap. Okay, so maybe I do not know how to get to that sign yet. But I'm sure we will. What? I'm sure we will figure it out. I'm really sorry if I die a lot. It's just I'm not that awake yet. It's been quite a rough night, to be honest. It's the first time since I started doing this work that I actually saw the surgeons give up on a patient, just knowing that he will die in a couple of hours, and he did. I didn't see it, thank God, because that would have been even more awful. But just seeing that a surgeon gives up on his patient, it's just... It's... For fuck's sake, grab onto a thing. It's just weird. It's hard, you know? Kinda makes you think about everything. So, yeah. It's been quite a rough night. I know we had to go here.
My own feet to the fire wasn't exactly what it had.
What are you whining about? All right. I still don't know exactly how to get there. But I haven't paying much. Oh, shoot. But I didn't pay that much attention to it, so wick. I can do it the other way around this time. Why are you dying so much? Come on, focus. Okay. And now let's hurry. Whoa, what was that? Can you not? This game is already hard enough. Even without you glitching on me like that. Come on, almost there, almost there. Go away, you rat. I don't have time for you. Ah, shoot. Come on. Yes, okay. Phew! Made it! We did it! Okay.
Movement.
So far, so good. Yes, okay. Careful now. Jump. Oh, right, I had to time this. I was quite lucky there, wasn't I? Let's see. It's So this is almost where we left off last time, right? I just can't quite remember. Yeah, I think this was it. Really send a plumber down here. If you say so.
When father met my mother, it was love at first sight. Marriage soon followed with a handful of guests and a spit-roasted pig. Their future looked bright. Until one day,
she didn't come home.
On the table was a note. I'm picking flowers in the woods.
Another search notice in the paper.
An insufferable tragedy for the Hoods.
Oh, right. That's it. Let's go. Okay, so... Ooh. Whose shadow was that? Was that the Piper? What was his name again? I still don't know. Come on. Fight the damn rat. Good. Yes. This is it. This is where we left off last time. Hey, grab onto the thing. Thank you very much. So, I'm still not quite sure what the baskets are for. Couldn't they make, like, some checkpoints out of it? Oh god, that's him. That's him, right? Oh shoot. Is this gonna be a boss fight? Is this my very first actual boss fight? Okay, what happened? Nothing. Okay. Why aren't you... How did I crouch? Oh. Sure, with Alt instead of Control. Not sure where I am? Or if I'm going the right way, I think not. Oh, there I am. Okay. Well, I guess I cannot go there.
You.
Oh.
Even uglier in the flesh. What's your plan?
How nice of you.
Hit me with that dreadful flute. The only thing that hurts is my ears. Was it you who took my mother? And what about my
father? Oh my god, that walk.
Speak, or stay forever mute.
What? Oh. Oh, shoot. Oh, boy. Aha! So that's what we need to do. We need to... Crown Slam. Epic. Ooh. Not sure what's going on though. Ah, shoot! I didn't know we already started the fight. But okay.
You.
Yes.
Even uglier in the flesh. Woohoo! This axe kicks a major ass! Or is it me?
Oh shoot. Okay. Come on, big fella. Oh damn. Okay. Oh shoot. Run away. No. Okay. So after the big guy, we need to run away immediately. Yeah, whatever. Later. What? I was already there. What's that all about? Okay, that's pretty epic. Come on, big fella. Over here.
A musician and a jock. Your mother must be proud. I'll get you. Just you wait.
Okay. So are we going to chase him now?
This is where he's hiding. Not only his creep self, but those poor girls as well.
Oh my god.
Smell their fear. The bad
dreams. I wonder what he did to them. Probably nothing good.
Wet with tears. Mothers unaware of their plight.
That's really sad.
The devil's dormitory spooks the crap out of me.
Yep. It really does. So, where to next? Oh, that's never good. Aha! I get it. It's something we need to time. Just the thing I'm good at. Oh, that's not safe. Okay, okay. Whoops. What's her deal with water anyway? Okay, so now what? Oh. Shoot. Let's see. Maybe we needed to do something with the lever that could go down. With this thing. Okay, maybe not. Oh shoot, just in time. Ah, dang it. Okay, so that's the one. Okay, that's where we need to go. At least now we know that. Now we just need to do it properly. Still not sure what her thing with the water is. Did she never learn how to swim? Oh, right. Wait. Never mind. She said that. She told us that. She told us that her dad never taught her how to swim, just how to hunt and fight. Okay, so... Can I get... Oh! Wow, okay. Oh shoot, we need more time than that, come on. Yes, okay, that's it. Now what? Cutscene, perhaps? Ah, no, it's just an elevator ride, okay. I'll just wait. This is gonna be like an actual boss fight with that weird guy. That'd be pretty cool, I guess. Oh, no, we're just out of the sewers. Okay.
The Wolf Industries headquarters, where the factory staff had their office, where my father used to slave away. It's in this awful building that his lifeless body was found. A bookcase covering his chest. The collected works of Da Vinci accompanied him in eternal rest.
Okay.
Early that Thursday morning, Hawker set up stalls and goods. When word of his death reached the market and a friend of father was summoned to bring the bad news to the woods.
The huntsman, perhaps? Okay. Let's just fight them. So I was thinking that building actually looks quite nice with the lighting. This is something I should collect, right? So I can be more powerful. I cannot go there, okay. So, because with the lighting it almost looks like a Christmas house. Okay, so I know I'm going in there head first, but I'm not sure if that's the correct way to play this. Because to be honest, it was a basket up there. That would mean I would climb up there to get inside. You killed yourself! Hold on a second. I killed myself. Is that because I'm one of the persons who bought this game when it was in alpha? Is it still in alpha? I'm not sure, but I bought it just from the beginning. I wanted to play this game. Does that mean, oh my god, that's epic, I'm in this game as well. Cool. That's pretty cool.
My age, she came here every week. Granny's healing potions attracted crowds from near and far, as did Mother's smile. She loved the market, the smell, the noise. My, how she was courted by the bravest of Ulrika's boys. Until one of them crossed the line, and Granny decided to keep her from the city. She was a vision. My memories of her have faded, but I still remember my mother being very, very pretty.
Yeah, because her mother died when she was really young. I cannot imagine what that would be like, losing your mother so young, so soon. Just thinking about that makes me shiver.
My carriage awaits.
What? Hooray! Nice. Okay, that's pretty epic. Now where should I go? Over here, right? Oh yes, over here, and then get up. And get up. Bye bye, Tin Man. Oh, what? Oh shoot. He's strong. I think I need to use that special tech for him. That's what I think. Okay, let's try that. Control S. Ah, dude. Okay, so maybe special attack and dodge. Kinda hard. Oh shoot, he already noticed me. Bye bye. Come on, man. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, that doesn't work. Too bad. Later. Oh. There has to be another way. There has to. No! I tried to dodge. But dodging isn't that easy when you're attacking at the same time. No! die. Come on. Okay. Let's keep spamming the D for the barrel roll. No, this is so hard. There has to be another way. Come on. How do I do this? Maybe just barrel roll away. Turn around that wheel and then just go for it. Okay, okay. That's not what I was going for, but no. Get away. Wrong button. Ah, dang it. Okay, I don't have time enough. Don't have enough time for that. Okay. So I guess there's nothing else to do than just fight him. Jesus. Oh, crap. Maybe I need to destroy his backpack thing. You see? Because his... That means I need to get behind him, attack him, and hopefully... destroy that thing. Okay. Ah, shoot. No, he will see me like this. I'm not fast enough. Let's wait. Wait for it. Wait for it and go and off. Really? He heard that? Really? Come on. Okay, let's try this again. We need to do it. And what? Oh, man. Okay, okay. Instead of waiting, I'm just gonna get in there right... Really? What the heck even happened over there? Okay. It'll work. Eventually it'll work. What? No, for fuck's sake. Fine. He's just impossible. Impossible. Really? Okay. I give up. And it's also the only way I can go. It just sucks. I don't like this guy. I hate him. I just need to get behind him and do my special attack. For fuck's sake. This is ridiculous. How can he what? Okay. There was... just... Why do you make so much sound? For a huntress, you're making way too much sound, way too much noise while landing. Because if he heard that, then just... Come on, girl. Focus. Really? How did he hear that? Okay. I give up. I give up. There has to be a way, but I just don't know how. I just don't know it. So what I'm gonna do is because it's really, really annoying me. So freaking annoying. Just one more time. I'm just gonna attack him, go away. Attack him, go away. For fuck's sake. Wrong button. Thank you. And let's continue. Oh, come on. Tell me I can... thank God I can continue. Wait, that's what this was for? Just to... Put that down. Okay. Später, run button. Run. Why can't I do a barrel roll? Run away! So many guards, oh lord. Maybe I should have thought it's true. Oh, they're gone. Okay, thank god. Wait a second. Why aren't you grabbing onto the ledge? Thank you very much. All those guards.
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Yeah, good thing you're not. I am. That's why you do all the work and I'm just sitting here behind my computer. Okay, so this one was a lot easier. Done. But now what? Okay, that's not good. Go away. Leave me alone! Oh shoot, that's not good. That's not good at all. Just run. Why are they so fast? Leave me alone. Where am I supposed to go? Not over here, obviously. Come on! Go the right way. Later. Bye-bye. God. Don't tell me that guard is back. Okay, thank God. But where do I need to go? Is there something else up here? There must be, right? I already did that. So now what? Where do I go? Well, this isn't good. Can I go here? No, I cannot. Okay. But now what? Where do I go? Oh wait. No, that's not it. Okay, I really don't know where to go. Where are the baskets telling me where to go? Yeah. I'm so confused. And I'm almost dead. Help. Shoot. Okay, that was weird. Come on, game, tell me where to go. I thought we were supposed to go in here. But I guess not. Okay, so I really don't know where to go. And besides that, I just don't have the time. I'm really sorry, but I need to pack my bags and get in a plane. So I still hope you enjoyed watching. If you did, leave a like, because that's always nice. And hopefully I will see you in the next part of Wolf, where I hopefully know where to go. And it will be in a couple of days, like 2 weeks. Perhaps, because I didn't have time to record, and I'm so sorry. I really wanted to, I just didn't have the time. So, thank you so much for watching, and bye!